Let's take a look at some footballers, past and present, who do not look their age. I mean, come on, Oscar, 27 years old, you look more like my parish priest wet dream. Joseph Manala. I feel for Joseph Manala, considering all throughout his career, the Cameroonian midfielder has been questioned about his age. To be fair, the Italian FA may have had a right to be suspicious. These were photos taken of the former Lazio man when he was 42, I hear you say? Nah, 17. 17 years old. The man must have been bench pressing since he was 6. He must have been sleeping outside in the rain for the first 10 years of his life, because that is not a 17 year old face. Where's the dodgy acne? I mean, this man just looks like he's juggling 3 businesses and a divorce. Jay Spearing. Jay Spearing is 30 years old now. It feels like he's been 30 for the last 9 years of his life. Whilst at Liverpool, he looked like a constantly hungover builder who drank away the last 2 decades of his life. Not only does he look like Jack Wilshere, if Jack Wilshere was squashed by a bridge, but he's actually gone on to sign for Blackpool since. Am I supposed to believe that someone like Eddie Howe is 11 years older than this guy? Arjen Robben. Okay, so yes, Arjen Robben looks like he's finally aged into his face, but Christ above, do you remember when Chelsea first signed him aged 18? He already looked like a 30-year-old man with 5 kids and a mortgage. Yes, he had the skill, the pace, he also looked like he left half his hairline back in Holland. Charlie Adam. Charlie Adam is 33 years old. I swear that man looks like a 55-year-old builder whose breath smells like expired yogurts. Adam, who probably hasn't seen the inside of a dentist's office in 1995, played his best stuff at Blackpool when he honestly looked older than my dad. Apparently he was only 24. You just know this man was buying beer for his mates when they were 14. The poor lad probably shot out of his mother's womb with a pair of bifocals and a ticket to the Antiques Roadshow. Diego Costa. Diego Costa is a strange fish. Not only does he play for both Brazil and Spain, the man is also capable of starting a fight in the phone box. If you think he looks old now, at the tender age of 30, have a look at him when he was a teenager. Christ above, high school must have been rough to him, considering he's aged like a pint of sour milk. Danny Ings. Now, unlike the likes of Charlie Adam, Danny Ings doesn't look like a man who's been smacked by a car. But does he look 26? Nah, to me he looks a lot older. Maybe 31. Maybe it's because of all the injuries. Jesse Lingard. Jesse Lingard turns 27 this year. 27? Why does it feel like this man is 21? It's partly due to that baby face. The poor fella probably didn't get hair on his chin until last year. But also due to the fact that he acts like an overgrown toddler half the time. This man is 3 years off 30. Good Christ. John Oster. Okay, I don't care if this man is retired. Even when he was 37, he looked like that kid who struggled to convince bouncers his ID was legit. He's turned 40 recently, despite looking like a lad who's shitting himself with his upcoming geography exam. Romelu Lukaku. So Romelu Lukaku is 25 years old. What did his mother feed him? A diet of creatine and protein shakes? Are we supposed to just accept that Jesse Lingard is nearly 2 years older than him? There's more muscle in Lukaku's left calf than there is in Lingard's entire body. Ever since the Irish Herald confused this man with the British grime artist, Lukaku seems to have spent every other waking hour locked in the confines of a gym, turning himself into the Belgian Incredible Hulk. As a result, it has robbed him of a bit of pace this season. Here's Lukaku at 13. Towering over even the referee. If I was the opposition, I'd be wondering who invited their dad onto the pitch. Theo Walcott. Theo Walcott is going to be in his 30s in 2 months' time. I get that he's managed to grow a beard in recent years after finally hitting puberty at the age of 27, but I still can't wrap my head around the fact he's going to be 30. Perhaps it's because we were introduced to Walcott when he was 16 and looked as though he'd just stolen one of his dad's shirts for the day when meeting Arsene Wenger. Considering he's ended up stuck in mid-table with Everton and it's just 2 seasons where he can boast over 10 league goals, oh, and has had horrendous luck with getting picked for international tournaments, we can probably say the lad has been hyped up a bit too much. Well, at least the English media have learned their lessons. Oh, right. Adnan Januzaj. I still struggle to work out how Adnan Januzaj is a professional footballer considering he has the upper body strength of a goddamn 9-year-old. To be fair, he's bounced back from a Sunderland hell and is doing alright at Real Sociedad. He's still a fairly young man at 23, but still, I mean, he looks like he spent the winter months sitting at home waiting for Santa. Rabinho. Rabinho was just signed for Istanbul Başakşehir, which confuses me considering the man was given an 8-year jail sentence in November 2017. Where I come from, that usually means you'll be serving your time behind bars alongside a bunch of fellow convicts, instead of jumping around Turkey as though nothing ever happened. I mean, I get being forced to play alongside Gael Clichy in a washed up Adebayor is hard work, but I'd hardly compare to sleeping in a damp cell and showering with your arse against the wall. Anyway, Rabinho has always looked young. He's 34 now. Does not look a day over 21.